Man, Smokey, I'm very excited to play this again. Thank you for being here.
You said like 500 times.
You guys have beta in 2 days? Yeah, I think I could play it. I'm not sure. I don't check my email very often. I must have got billions of people emailing me like G Fuel, like, we want you to get a flavor, man. I don't read that shit.
MT, you could have got a sponsorship from Coca-Cola.
I want to make a... If I had a G Fuel flavor, it'd be like blueberry or something.
No, it's just blueberry.
Blueberry, raspberry, all the berries in one berry explosion. My game froze. Hopefully it'll load. I'm assuming it's...
Oh, loaded. Frick, I forgot it freezes. Because, like, literally, I was playing the campaign over to get the achievements. And it froze.
I can pre-download it. Yeah, I think it froze. We'll give it a minute. I should pre-download then. It's like 100 gigs. I have to make room. Somehow. So it's July, August, September. Okay. So we have another month to wait for Gears 5. Plenty of time to play Ultimate Edition.
Wait, do you hear my mic? Oh, wait. Yeah, it's on push to talk.
Are you in game?
Mm-hmm. It's on push to talk.
I'm not in control. Game.
You're not. Oh, wait, no, are I'm not shooting? In the game yet.
Oh.
No. It says waiting for host.
Okay, I must have crashed. I think I crashed.
Yeah, you right, did you freeze?
It's frozen by moving my cursor.
Yeah, it does that for me too. Like, you could just hear the menu music.
Oh god. I've seen this once before. I'm about to get blue screen of death! Oh my god, I knew it!
You did? Well. So, are you just stuck on the blue screen?
It'll fix. Man, that has the second time that happened. Only this game does that for some reason. Alright, hold on. We're gonna do it again. Man, it's so hot. Isn't it hot for you, Smokey? Where do you live, California? It must be burning. It's like hot as hell over here. And it keeps getting hotter. Every single time. Man. The heat. This is, you gotta move like to Antarctica. Everyone's gonna move to Antarctica. And people are gonna pay us to live in Florida now. It's gonna be reverse. Man, the blue screen of death from Gears of War 4. Why does that happen? Alright, well, let me just get back in there. Real quick.
What?
I'm trying to get back in the game. I'm not going to open any programs except Gears. I'm recording, but I'm going to keep the recording going. Because that blue screen has to be documented. It happened, okay? It happened. It's loading. Well, Smokey, Oh, it started. The game started. We're back. Microsoft. I need to conserve energy because people are running their air conditioners all over the world right now. I had power outage earlier today.
It was terrible. Oh,
well, very. You can't turn on too many things right now. Only the essentials. That's or bare bones. So, try to join me again. Maybe I should just start it first, then you join it.
Wait, you're starting it and then host? And I join, or?
Dude, it's freezing again.
Again.
Did you join me?
No, I didn't.
Oh, God. Dude, why? No. Why?
You want why? Me to search it up or something?
No, it might be this computer. I don't know. It blew up? What do you mean, blew up? It's just one man. Oh, God. Here it comes. Oh. Blue screen. Incoming. So, Smonk, if you try to host a campaign game, what's the last chapter it shows you're at?
If I host it?
It should show the last chapter that gave you the achievement or something. We can figure out.
Co-op.
It's not even going to blue screen unless I click something. I mean, I can't even click anything. It just sucks.
No, it, yeah, it sets me to Act 1, 2, and that's for my campaign, though. But let me see if I can select a chapter. I can't select the chapter.
That's, like, right in the beginning.
Yeah, but that's my campaign. That's my campaign. But I have access to Act 4. But now I know there's... I know how many acts there are. We actually did some. We did a lot, MT. In 8 hours. 5 hours.
We did. We did do a lot.
It's weird that they named it Gears 5. It sounds weird. I don't know why.
Speaking of poop. Poop
disco. Oh, no, you.
I can show you the Gears of War 3.
So the beta tech test 1 is July 19th through July 22nd.
Can you say Baywatch?
Why?
Then beta, okay? So let's open this up.
Okay.
So you like the Gears of War 3 Ultimate Edition? I just ripped it. Okay, it's
when'd
fine.
You get that?
A billion years ago. Amazing. Oh, it opened up this way. I almost broke it. I'm getting heartburn for no reason. Alright, so what do you want me to do, game? Let me try one more time. What are we doing wrong? We have to figure this out. Alright, so I'm going to open up the Xbox app first and run it through there. Okay. I'll open up this too. Maybe you gotta warm up the PC? I don't know what they want me to do. Maybe it's Epic Games doing it. Close that shit. Epic Games, no one likes you. Get the hell out of here. God. Okay. So yeah, it's pretty cool, man. Oh yeah, it came with a flag. A really cool box. Oh yeah, yeah. I just can't even see it. Box, guys. The box. Very unique. You got the flag, the cog flag. Oh, yeah, pictures of Marcus's dad. I forgot. Like, pictures in here. And, like, a letter and some lore. There's a lot of lore in here. These are, like, collectibles in real life. Professor Adam Phoenix. This is, like, a see-through paper. High quality. $1 billion collectibles here. There's a letter.
Did they show gameplay at E3?
There's a letter from some guy. You're dead. Why does Marcus letter from his dad? What else we got? E3, I'm not sure. I think they did. I'm gonna let Gears sit for a second before I start doing stuff to it. I get plans for the Hammer of Dawn, I think. Hammer of Dawn blueprints. The Cog flag. Pride Day? Forget it. Cog Day. I remember that guy. Who's that guy? Adam Phoenix. Last Will and Testament. In case he died. And the best thing about this, the cog itself, for some reason. It won't open. Is it stuck? Did it melt? Oh, there it is. The cog comes out of the box. The best part of it. Oh. It's like metal. Too bad I can't put it on my wrist. Like the world. I used to play Adam Phoenix all the time. I like old Marcus now. Dr. Adam Phoenix for the service to humanity. Well, you can't do anything with this. It's like a ring for a super mutant. Maybe I make it as a necklace. I have some string. That's a good idea. Okay, so I'm gonna open up a pack or something so it doesn't kick me out. It's like, okay, I'll do something, game. I'll do something for you. Can't scrap it. I'll destroy a single. No. Maybe campaign's busted. Okay. Give it a second. Co-op. Okay, hold. Host. Online friend. Maybe that's why it glitched, because it opened up the friends list, but I didn't open up the Xbox yet. I invited you.
Okay. Bro, they're always... All the player models are so thick, jeez. For the boys.
Weed and boys.
Like, their mass size just seems so unproportional.
I knew this would come in handy one day. These things. Okay, you're in. Let's just see if it works. Continue. Don't click nothing. Don't do nothing.
I'm not.
Pray to God.
Ah.
I'm a submarine.
Oh, it loaded. It's loading.
Yeah, it's loading. It froze. That's loading.
Oh, it did?
No,
it's loading. It's loading.
It freezes when it loads, like it stops for a second. I'm gonna wear the cog as a necklace. I wear cogs on my neck. You like the cog on my neck? This is stupid. Okay. We're in the game.
Get finally.
Out. Oh yeah, we freed Marcus from the pod.
We're pods.
No.
Pods empty.
We're long past that.
Pods.
We can't even shoot them if we wanted to. Why was Marcus, like, specially put in that middle part?
No, we can't
Marcus,
shoot him.
Marcus, when you were
up... Oh, wait, no, we can't.
Did you learn anything else?
The original Locust? The big ones? They're called Scions. They're in charge. And they're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
Scions.
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
Scions, huh? Interesting.
His face, though.
No Marcus?
Yeah.
What about it? Rude.
The grrr. I'm a dinosaur.
He is. He's old as fuck. This is like fermented. This is like urine that like hardens over 1,000 years. Harder than diamonds, they say.
Shoot the pods.
No, wait, hold on. Wait for me. Wait for me. Wait.
Pods.
It's entering some sort of structure here. Oh, we can shoot now. We can go back. Can we go all the way back? If we wanted to, just checking. No.
What the hell are you even?
Let's take it easy. Smoky's been sick. Oh, here's a collectible here.
We gotta like go back and get all the collectibles.
Locust shell disposal form. Disposal proceeding smoothly. Mine has been sealed. No incidents or injuries. Look below. I guess they dumped them all in this thing and now they're all hardening. Interesting. It's like there were caterpies, now they're cocoonas.
More guns.
I might play Gears 5 on 1080p.
This will come in handy.
Upgrade.
What about the people that can't see?
Yeah, that's the thing. It's not guaranteed if I have options every time. Quality options.
I don't even know how to set those.
This place is huge. It looks like a boss area.
Probably is.
Give me some God of War vibes. Oh, the bulldozer there. My turn.
Looks like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh, yeah.
Preferably empty.
Before more scions break out. Okay, back up. I'll clear them out.
Looks sick. Wait, MT, get kill them all. Find you. Just kill all the enemies.
Can you shoot with this thing?
No, but you could run them all.
Good idea.
I can run with it.
Oh, press F to stomp when enemies are nearby.
Ahead. This is awesome.
Yeah, hold space to charge.
Oh my god.
There's a bow over there.
Instant death.
That's it. We're clear. More shells. Let's move them.
You left the game?
No.
Since I'm here. Left. Okay. What the?
Oh, man.
Oh, shit! Take out that snatcher!
Scripted.
That what?
The snatcher! It's what we... Ah, forget it. Just shoot the goddamn thing.
There's juvies.
Oh, no. Who's that guy?
Del, no.
Del.
Dude, he got a Del.
Wait, MT. Shoot it. Shoot butt thingy, there we go.
You can shoot it too.
Sorry.
Wait, there's a fourth guy with us now. I'm not used to that. I'm not used to that yet. All right.
I'm dead.
No, you're fine. Okay. All right, it's up to Del. I think we're dead. Del is not reliable.
This looks so weird.
God, dodge. I'm down.
No, I accidentally picked up the ammo. I picked up the ammo, not you.
It's fine, I'm alive. Fuck. I'm down. Del might get me. Yeah, Del got me. Down again. Oh, no.
Oh, shoot.
This sucks. Not again, Marcus. Oh, he's dead.
I got down.
And so is the loader. All right, now let's just... find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transport.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No.
Any problems?
We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah. Of course.
I don't think he has a plan. Game seems low. I'm trying to figure out the audio here. It was loud the first part of the game.
Mine.
Is it low now? Seems fine. Looks good? No. It sounds good. I'm keeping an eye on it. How about now? Still low? Still low. Drop shot here. Where are you?
Wait, what?
I thought that was double me. What are you doing all the way over there? You look for secrets?
Yeah.
Wait, talk again?
Hello?
I thought I heard you in game.
Oh yeah, you did, probably. Cause I'm, look, uptime. Yeah.
What's your hotkey?
Control is push to talk.
Okay. How far did you go, Dane?
I went like all the way to the entrance.
Why?
Collectibles. I want that.
You don't want it? After all this. Alright, well.
Look what I found.
You take the bow, it's one bullet.
I just teleport.
Watch it!
I have a shotgun. What the heck?
Get me up. Oh god. Okay. I'm about to get down.
I got a juvie!
I don't think so!
I'm completely out of ammo here. Completely out.
Oh shoot. Get your bone.
Oh yeah.
There's a bait.
A bait?
Oh wait, no, he can get up.
A bait?
Bait. Breathing in my mic?
No, you're fine.
Okay. There's a hammer burst on there.
That one's crawling away.
Taking him, taking it.
I can't let him go away.
Okay, Jim.
Oh, there's more bow ammo as well.
What kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
I'm not sure what James is thinking how to get up back up. I'm not sure. He doesn't tell anyone. He hasn't told anyone his plan how to get back up.
Oh man, I had a lag spike. I keep pressing control, don't I?
Nope. You open the door. Okay, I got
Wait,
you back.
There's a glowy thing. I thought I saw a glowy thing.
I think it's the box is them weird lighting effects.
Sometimes. Oh, yeah, whatever. Yeah, what the heck? Like, the light? If you stand here and you could look at the wall.
Open the door.
Hi!
Oh, shoot.
Hey, it's that scavenger. We're getting close.
Oh, it's the same place.
Get back to the get back there, yeah. The computers are going first. That's weird. What's over here? We look here. Stockpile. Hammerburst stockpile. A boom shot. Ooh, take this boom. I have 11 bullets on this bow. Take the boom shot right here.
I have a pretty much max shotgun, but I'll take it.
That's power. That's power in your hands, man.
It's only two bullets.
Okay. Yeah, you could probably just switch it.
Like, unless I see a boom shot in the middle of fighting, then I'll take it. I just teleported it again.
That sucks. That's not even that far away.
More up ahead.
I'm throwing grenades. Ain't got time for this.
Another more hammer burst.
Oh god, they're so strong, these guys. It's like real bullets.
I'm down. Del's got me.
Oh, Lance.
Come on, we're almost there.
Nice.
All right, we're doing it. We're doing it.
I like how the door just closes. Like on. Oh man, it's the big boy. What's that? Is that the bus stop?
You want to use it?
No, I'm good.
Don't let it get you! This whole goddamn hive is coming after
us! When it makes that sound, dodge. Oh man.
Let me get up, game. I can't drop off. Bro, he just aimbotted me.
You can't hear it. How about that? That's good. How's that? How's that? Oh, shit.
Get out.
There's something wrong with my headset.
Empty, save me. Just keep pushing him.
Oh shit.
Del stole the save.
Frick you. We're good. Everything's fine. Oh, he's dead.
Snatcher down! Time to mop up these drones!
Let's get the hell out of here before any more show up. Double time it to the ore transporter.
Double time it. What does that mean? Just go faster?
Yeah. Go two times the original time.
That doesn't mean go slower, because double the time.
This will work.
Double time it. 30 meter spread. Wait, there's something here. There's a long shot.
I want it, but I don't.
Got it.
Okay, Discord disconnected, but we're still connected.
Screw it.
I'll take the Lancer. Discord disconnected for a second.
Missed it.
This place is insane.
Yeah.
This is an escape plan. Friendly fire. I wish friendly fire was. Like, I like friendly fire. It makes you think about where you're shooting. Double time it means just walk still.
Oh, shit.
We're more just walking. Juvies. Everything's fine.
Fine now.
Get some ammo.
Don't mind if I do.
Where's the vault for the weapon?
Got it!
We're doing it. I'm just being a little careful.
They're done. Up these stairs.
Oh, cutscene, baby.
Whoa.
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Sorry. We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not.
Pulls it up by hand.
Hey! I got a plan!
And for the record, I had no input on this plan.
Everyone, grab a cable!
You're gonna climb up?
Shoot!
There is no spin.
Oh shit, that's sick.
How's that work? Oh shit. I said it. Oh god.
Yeah, see? I told you this would work.
Bro, this is sick.
This is like a movie, man. What the heck is this? Oh god.
You can't even
Weapon,
move.
Clear it out.
Okay, now we can shoot. We can shoot now. We can move left to right slightly.
Shaft's falling apart.
All right.
No! Oh. Holy shit, that was close.
What is going on right now?
Oh shit!
Remind me, whose idea was this again?
Hey, get to work with Rogers.
What is going on? Shoot the webbing on it.
I did. Oh, you just gotta shoot the webbing? Oh, yeah, you
did. Oh, shit.
Whoa, what's happening?
Oh god,
oh, shit, we're going down.
Weird, dude.
Oh, we're going with it.
Oh, this is sick.
Oh, dang.
I had no idea this was in the game.
We can swing, dude.
Yeah, the swing. I kind of want to see me die. But no.
We're almost out. I can see the top.
And we're lucky. Shoot the blades, shoot the blades. Are we dead?
We're not stopping, we're not stopping!
Oh, close.
Hey!
That's a little ridiculous. Please don't crash.
We stopped!
And you said we couldn't fly.
He just, like, hit his thigh and the gun, like, popped into his holster. But he has an alien in
you
his...
okay?
Yeah. But listen.
They better not kill him.
Before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No. A friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Oh, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad. It's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
Damn. He's probably gonna say shit.
Shit.
Am I too loud, Smok? For you?
No, you're fine.
You won't be able to see the burial site from here.
Holy
it's on the other
damn.
Side of the dam. Come on.
On me,
So, who are the four guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy. Water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Oh, wow, it's that old.
There's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
Pre-emulsion? It's like they're trying to introduce a new game type, like MMO, pre-war, like stuff, like Oblivion, or like Elder Scrolls Online style. Like they're starting to mention a lot more pre-war stuff.